We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it.
Hello, everybody. This here is some gameplay of For Honor's Samurai campaign. Let us know what you think of the campaign in the comments below, and make sure to subscribe to GameSpot so you don't miss our full review of For Honor.
I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
We were badly outnumbered. Firewood, even the odds.
Ah!
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji. Let's find Momiji. It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in. Whatever it takes. Let's see if this works. If you say so, Momiji.
Yeah.
Let's see if this works. Fire and poison and steel. It was working. But we needed to push them back. All we had to do was get those gates closed. City. Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War